The Rangers in search of a three-game season sweep of the Maple Leafs. Both clubs coming off losses in their most recent games to Chicago. Rick Nash missing his 11th straight game and 13th this season, but New York is actually 8-3-1 without him.
Victor Lowe, and it's put in! A deflection in front by P.A. Parenteau! And the Leafs have grabbed the 1-0 lead! Parenteau's pass. Gardner shoots, close save by Ranta! He was leaning to the right, he had a reach back to the left, but he made the good glove save. He's got the great speed, he's got the great hockey sense, as Babcock said. Here's Gardner shooting, and it's off the crossbar! Wow! And that time the Rangers get the break. Gardner with the quick release shot, the puck went off the crossbar. Colin Greening spins away. Pass in front, save! Great save by Ranta! Oh, man, he robbed Brad Boyes. On the 5-on-3, down low, Miller. Out to Brassard, winds up, shot blocked by Pollock. Played there by Miller. Out to Yandel. Crisscrosses with Brassard. Peter Brassard, he scores! Derek Brassard! It's a power play goal! And the game is tied, 1-1.
Wow, what a shot.
And it's brought out by Brad Boyes. And taken away by JT Miller. Good play, excellent play by Miller. In front, save by Bergey. Rebound, score! No, did it not go, it did not go in!
This is a brilliant save by Bernier. And now the left pad is in the net, and let's see where the puck goes. That's it. Yeah. There's no question that that's going to count.
Matt Zuccarello has his 9th career goal against the Toronto Maple Leafs. By Girardi, Arcabello's pass was blocked. Moore trying to take it away. Greening finds Parenteau. Save, Ranta, and he holds it. Ultimately, it'll be everybody in the Hall of Fame there. Broken stick by Yandel on the attempted shot. Leafs the other way. Colin Greening, save by Ranta. 6 skaters on for Toronto. Net is empty. Arcabello works it deep for Greening. Greening puts it in front, and Ranta made a great save, but they put in the rebound. The Leafs have tied it with 2.5 minutes to go.
Gets it there, gets it in front. Beautiful save. You can just see it go underneath the pad, and then Greening stays with it.
And Morgan Rielly takes over for the Leafs. Forced back, good pressure. Miller with a takeaway. Miller to Zuccarello. The shot, score! Derek Stepan! Off a great play by JT Miller! And the Rangers lead it 3-2. Brassard ties up Kadri. Pass back, taken away by Brassard. Brassard with Zuccarello, 2-on-1. Brassard in the empty net, he scores!
The Rangers pick up a 4-2 win as they earn a 3-game season sweep of Toronto, led by Derek Brassard's 5th multi-goal game of the year. Mats Zuccarello scores his 20th goal of the season to give him 9 goals in 10 career games versus the Leafs. Antti Raanta makes 35 saves for his first victory in his last 10 appearances.